Now to Lancaster County, where the manhunt continues for the armed robber who held up a restaurant at Park City Center Shopping Mall, leading to an evacuation.
And News 8's morning reporter Ann Shannon joins us live with more on this investigation. Ann.
Well, good morning to you, Lori and Jerry. That's right. Investigators have now cleared the scene here at the Park City Mall, and employees are beginning to return to the parking lot this morning. But police tell us that armed gunman is still on the loose this morning. Dozens of police, canine units, fire police, and medics swarmed the mall just after 6 o'clock last night. Investigators tell us that an armed man wearing all black with his face covered went into the Arby's restaurant here at the mall, showed a gun, and demanded cash. He then took off with some money. Well, when police got to the mall, they took 4 Arby's employees to safety, then began evacuating other stores nearby. At this point, they weren't sure if the gunman was still inside.
It's terrifying. That's the only thing I can say. It's like a horror movie.
Why would somebody come in? I'm logically thinking, why would somebody come inside the mall if they're going to commit a robbery? There's a lot of other places with cash where they could escape a little easier and at the same time not put us folks at risk.
Well, police did search the mall for about 3 hours. They tell us every inch, including the basement, and did not come up with anything. They spent the evening interviewing witnesses and collecting evidence. Now, the good news in all of this, no one was injured and no shots were fired. But investigators tell us that right now what they're asking for is anyone with any information about who this robber could have been to give them a call, a tip call this morning to see if they can catch up with this person. But for now, the investigation does continue. That's the latest from here at the Park City Mall. Lori and Jerry, back
to you. All right, Ann. Thank you.